I'm Seetharam Prasad, corporate executive chef of GRT Hotels and Resorts. Caesar salad is basically a classical salad which consists of lettuce and the dressing, Caesar dressing, and then some kind of croutons and chicken and anchovies and all those things. But today what I'm going to make is a chicken Desi Caesar salad. Basically it is a fusion salad. This is something which is interesting, which suits our Indian palates. So we have done this small fusion of adding a pinch of curry powder for that. And the ingredients required for this is basically, we need two types of lettuce. One is romaine lettuce and then iceberg lettuce. And then we need minus a grilled chicken, which is grilled with only salt, pepper. Then we have curry powder, black crushed pepper, some parsley, capers, garlic, parmesan cheese and salt. This is basically used for the dressing, so along with the minus. And then we have some fried bread croutons we have, where it will be garnished with, and some we have some cherry tomatoes and some grilled vegetables are there. Like the salad consists of three parts. The three parts is basically, one is the dressing, the body means like the vegetable or chicken or meat or anything which goes into the salad. That's called body. And then we have the third part is the garnish. First thing, what with the salad, we need to have a nice bowl, and we need to have the dressing ready. So I'm adding the curry powder for the Desi Chicken Caesar Salad, and some black crushed pepper, a pinch of salt, fine chopped garlic, capers, it's available in a bottle or a canned form, adding the minus, okay. So now I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil, and I'm just going to mix the dressing, okay. See, now the dressing is ready. See, now I'm going to just grill some chicken, just a small drizzle of oil, and then some marinated chicken. So this chicken is getting cooked. Now the dressing is ready, the chicken is grilled. We are going to add on the nice clean lettuce, iceberg lettuce. Each and every leaf is separate. Basically, lettuce has to be rinsed and properly washed. In a nice way, we're going to toss it. I'm just switching off the grilled salad thing. I'm just arranging some kind of base. I'm just adding on the grilled zucchini as well as colored pimentos. That's basically a capsicum. Okay. I'm just keeping few for the garnish. Okay. Some cut tomatoes are there. Small cherry tomatoes. If you don't have cherry tomatoes, you can use regular tomatoes as well. I'm just dispensing the salad. The salad is ready almost. Okay. The leftover vegetables to be just kept on the top of it, because it gives you some kind of good color relief for your eyes. And I'm topping it with some kind of crispy croutons. The grilled chicken, so I'm just keeping it on top of the salad. Then finally I'm going to finish off with some kind of parmesan shavings. See, now the Desi Caesar salad is ready, which has a pinch of Indian seasoning to it with the curry powder, and which is very much appreciated, and it's in a popular demand in our hotel. Just to have a small kind of texture difference, we just keep in a small piece of French baguette slice with some butter and chili flakes. So just for you to have a crunchy texture when you're eating the salad. So the salad is ready.